This video presents some new settings, as well as some enhanced existing settings of the OpenGL rendering engine. ARCHICAD's 3D Styles dialog provides various settings and options for your building design representation in the 3D view. Please note that previously, this dialog was called 3D Window Settings. The OpenGL rendering engine options and settings are similar to those of the vectorial engine presented in another video. Please note, however, that some options, such as shadow contours and shading, are not available for the OpenGL engine. There are important enhancements to the OpenGL rendering engine as well. Let's review some of the model details using the current OpenGL rendering engine settings, and then we'll also show you how to enhance the representation of these details. You can identify certain details of the 3D window that may need some refinement. Please notice that some of the shaded surfaces are displayed with a lighter color than the shadow that has been cast by them. The very same issue can also be identified in this interior view. The very same shaded surfaces are displayed in a different shade of gray. The wall in front of us is a lighter shade of gray than the parapet wall next to us. You may also notice the display of wall surfaces with graduated shades of gray. Please note that such distinct representations of surfaces may be desirable in certain scenarios to help viewers understand the relation between elements and spaces. Let's adjust the settings of the OpenGL rendering engine so that surfaces with similar characteristics are displayed homogeneously. The advanced settings of the OpenGL engine provides various options. Here we can switch off the headlight function. By having this feature enabled, the model is displayed as if we were using a headlight when looking at the surfaces. This function can be desirable in certain cases, but we can also switch it off completely if necessary. Please note that now the shaded internal walls are displayed with the same gray color. This is also true for the external shaded surfaces too. By having the headlight function switched off, the model will be displayed in more of a so-called flat-shaded manner. Please notice that the monochrome model view option is also available for the OpenGL rendering engine. We can completely switch off the display of all the contours if we wish. We can also adjust the thickness of the contour lines. Another important enhancement is visible when navigating in the 3D view using the OpenGL rendering engine. Please notice that all model contours and shadows are constantly displayed during 3D navigation. There's no lag. ARCHICAD's OpenGL rendering engine ensures a better and more professional viewing experience, even in cases of very large building models.